prom, Mary. Really? Seconds and you're still loading. Hello beautiful people, today we'll be reading chapter 9 of Red Carpet Diaries. Let's get started, let's see what happens. We got a bigger part in this movie now. We're gonna be a famous star, Hollywood star, that stays in Vegas. Okay. Wow, you're famous already. Let's see what they want, or I should hang out and contact Jess. Okay, let's ask my agent, probably better, my manager. How did they find out where you live? And they know you're from Iowa? Wow. It doesn't feel real. Or I won the lottery. I think it doesn't feel real yet. You probably shouldn't have opened the door right away. I didn't even peep to the peephole. Nice chocolate and booze, probably. I could do with some chocolate myself. John Castle, you see you? You better take me and Chas serious now. Cause I'm a star. always keeping you behind. Let's be nice to Gloria. We had fun yesterday. I know, I've been here for a while. Oh, so that's what you're interested in. And Seth, that's all you want. Thank you. You should carry your sunglasses with you now. Oh yeah, now everybody's gonna treat you very well now. Let's take one. We've been sticking with coffee for a while. His boss. Totally. I'm glad things worked out. date with a bottle of champagne. I want to use that one. Is he gonna be nice to you now? Nope. If it was me, I would definitely be more professional and apologize. I'm a nice person. He's also in Rules of Engagement. sorry, there's a party going on next door. I think we're gonna stay up planning all night. Let's get a massage. course. The black chest. Let's get my shop glasses. We'll use them later. First one. go with red. Wow. I should have just gone for the same. Yep. Let's go with boosters. Thank you. comfort him. We do have a thing to finish. We're interrupted twice. Wait, no, you're in the desert, never mind. I need to run with Matt. He really loves Shrek. The Shrek fan. Thank you. Do you want to stay in the map?
Of course. Anything for you, Marcus. Horses. No? What's happening with the snakes and the horses? Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this chapter. We'll find out what those rewrites entail next time, maybe. Bye.